Skyri here, back with another episode of Minecraft Aeons. Today, well, I have been informed that I need to do a few things. And also, well, I get into my plans for the series. But first, I realized in editing that I actually... Hold on. Wrong one. Completed the quest without even meaning to. Also, that's still broken. And I have no clue why. As I did do my... Hold on. Does this have something to do with me not recording at full screen? Okay, let me reload. Okay, will it work this time? Okay, so I completed that. I could just have more spiders spawn. Also, I have no clue why this isn't working correctly. Okay. Okay, we can use that. Okay. No. What am I doing wrong? Controls. Okay. Okay, I need to do that. What is that? I can bind my dog. Okay. Thank you, dog. Okay, it's nighttime. So, well, one of the first things I did was look up the seed. And then I looked at it, and well, part of the reason why I don't make a mon, well, two reasons actually. I'm right over a dungeon. Two, I don't plan on making this my permanent residence. To further explain that concept, well, let me explain it while showing you the a mist map of it. Okay, so here is my world in Mist. Now, obviously, there have been some things in here. Since this is a vanilla profile, there will be some things that are slightly different. Anyway, so I spawned over here. I am probably somewhere over here. At the moment. And as you can see, I have a bunch of biomes around here, including a taiga I didn't realize I had, which may be out of my viewing window. Anyway, so I'm not wanting to be over here. If I want iron, I go to the birch forest. If I want the highest collection of ores, that would be the extreme hills. Now, I will have to make a mob farm at some point. So I'm thinking I go over here, which puts me across the ocean from a birch forest with iron. And a whole bunch of villages around. And I do want to go to that jungle. I want to get a mango. But I'm thinking we go somewhere here. Now, I am purposely not showing the coordinates, nor am I paying attention to them. Largely because I wanted to see what I had around me, but without not taking the survival aspect out of it. So that's what my eventual plan is for a base on that island. Or at least a mob farm on that island. Whether I stay on the island, I'm not sure. But anyway, that is my general plan regarding where I want to stay. And I'm going to need a boat. Because, well, there are sharks. And one of my early game deaths was to a shark. Anyway, back to our normal gameplay. Come here, dog. Okay, there we are. Okay, I went and got a dog. Now, I want some leather. And I don't think this dog will okay, okay, that's a deer. Oh, yeah. Yeah, that's a deer. Yes. Here are the cows. Or at least one of them. Okay, you can eat that. Where'd you go? Okay, how did I make bait again? Oh. Okay, chum. Okay. So I take that. Okay, cow. Okay. Okay, how do I get leather? I think that has something to do with it. Okay, let's go bait our fish traps. Or at least part of them. Okay, let's go find more cows. Okay, what is that? Okay, why do I keep getting tons of lag? I will be very grateful if someone can tell me this. Okay. And there's that bone I need for the bone knife. Is that another kind of garden? Yes. Yes, it is. It's not a very good weapon, but I got it. Okay. Okay. What did I get here? Okay, I may have just gotten most of the Botania flowers without even going out to searching for them. And how do I do anything with those? I don't know. Okay, so this has been Kyrie. Please let me know how I can fix this whole lag issue. And I'm not entirely certain how to get leather from that rawhide. So without further ado, I will see you in my next episode. Bye-bye!